what? That guy just jumped out of a plane. But you're like, hey, I want to do it too, and I want to learn how to do it. So the instructor climbs out of the plane, and then you get in the door with your funny blue helmet, and you get ready to go. And so you look at the prop, and you go, ready, up, down, out the plane you go. And the two other instructors, like training wheels, are holding on tight to you and keeping you from flipping over. And now you're flying towards the ground at 120 miles an hour. You take a quick check at your altitude. The instructor says, straighten your legs, man. Straighten your legs. And the other instructor gives you a thumbs up. So you're like, that's good. So now you do your practice pulls. You do your second practice pull, and you do your third practice pull. And you're like, all right, I got the thumbs up, so I'm going to turn to the right. How am I doing? Woo! It's like GTA drift style, and you turn to the left. Yeah, I got it. I'm turning to the left. And you're getting all ready, and then you got to go forward. Yeah, look at me moving. I am flying. So at that point, you're checking your altitude. You're making sure everything's good. You're ready to pull. You're going to deploy your parachute any second. Now, you're like, I'm not ready for this, but I got to do it in order to pass this level. So you reach back. You give the wave off. You pull your parachute up. You go.